Well, the weather is all over the place this week. You felt it, right? It was chilly on Tuesday, and it's hard to believe, but today we could go above 90 degrees.
And when we see these drastic changes in temperature, people wonder sometimes if it can make you sick. Well, Janelle Brandom is here to verify that for us. Janelle, good morning.
Yeah, guys, I hear we have a big change on our way to North Texas. It can be kind of confusing, you know. So if you've been in Texas long enough, you can feel when that weather is kind of about to change. Then the temperature does change and everyone starts to feel sick. So we went to the experts to verify if your illness is actually related to the weather. We talked to Michael Calvin, a physician's assistant at Texan Allergy, and Dr. Achel Alepalo, a pediatrician at Children's Health. So what's really going on? Well, in the fall, we see and feel a lot of the fronts coming from both warm and cold. Now that's what causes big temperature swings, but it's also when allergy seasons change.
We have a changing of guard. We're getting rid of one pollen set with the weeds, and we're ushering in mountain cedar.
And let's not forget in the fall when it cools off and you start to spend a little bit more time inside, which means you're exposed to other people's germs and dust, pet dander, and even possibly mold. Dr. Alepalo agrees we're not fighting temperatures to stay healthy.
And it doesn't make your immunity less than what you have. You are not more susceptible for any illnesses.
All right, so here's the answer. We can verify, no, it is not the temperature swing that makes you feel sick. It's likely fall allergies or all those indoor activities exposing you to so many more germs.
So it's indirectly related to the temperature change, kind of.
You seem so sad.
No, I do seem sad because I'm one of the ones who's sick today. I have been all week. It's been going on, I think, since the middle of last week.
Right. Well, yeah. I guess we can't blame it on outside. Yeah. Maybe it's the mold. Is there mold in here?
Well,
some dust.
Have you been in the kitchen lately? Have you checked the refrigerator?
You know, I like to say there's the cure for something in here.
Yeah, there is. There is in that kitchen, that's for sure.